It's a good evening, it's a good evening, it's a good evening, good evening. Hello, 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 hello. Hello, guys. How are you? How are we doing? Okay, are we good? Alright, are we great? So, guys, because tomorrow will it deeper, that's why I see everyone is taking their cows in. Because tomorrow will it deeper, guys, we are going to dip the cows. Yes, I'm going to dip the cows. Okay, I'm going to dip the cows. I'm going to dip the cows. Okay, call up one. Oh, hey, not going to Katana. I'm going to go. Hello and welcome to my channel. Welcome and welcome back to Tandi's channel. Today it's a sad day for me, guys. You know, as you watched earlier, my day was great. I was dancing, I was enjoying and all that, but now I am stuck. I can't even talk, you guys. I can't even do anything. I am just walking, wondering what has happened, like what really happened, you know. Do me!
Sapambil. Oh, happy! Sapambil.
Hey! Hey! I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to
go to
You guys, have you come across this, like, in your life as you are, you know, a cattle owner, or did you experience this? How did you handle the situation? Just let me know in comment section. Yeah, right now I can't handle it. You know, as a small farmer, I can't take it. I mean, let me know, guys, how did you handle this? So we are still walking from home to Shangani River. It's very far. It's about 40 minutes, you know, walking.
Oh, I'm so going to go to the skirt.
Yeah, now we are here. We are now going down the river, Shangani River. So yeah, it's this far, you guys. It's not that close. So we are carrying buckets. Hopefully that we are going to find some remaining meat. We don't know how or what we're gonna get. So we just carried some empty buckets so that we can fill in some meat. So yeah, let's go. That will be better, you know, at least if we can eat, you know, some meat than to let it just die there and rot and all that without even eating a little piece. That won't be good. So we are hoping that we'll get some meat. So yeah, let's go, guys. There is Shangani River. So now you can comment down below if you know these fruits, African fruits.
Tennis. My tennis is on.
So my mom can't walk faster. Why? Because she's wearing some tennis shoes. Than me, I'm wearing mapushi. So, you know, when she's walking, she'll be like, the sand will be so heavy on her, you know, so she's now slowing down. But yeah, we are now going up there, the other side of the river, and we look there and see if we can find the calf. Thank you.
Looking for imbugudu. Okay.
But have you found this out?
Yeah. It will be smooth as we go. Lapane move, lapane go. This is the one. My pack is here. Hello. Yeah. Okay, okay. Station is in Jan. Yes, we live.
You can't
even know. Who's going to be Hey, stop! I saw
some.
I saw some news.
Tumsani, now he doesn't know where he was told, you know, where the calf is. And Granny's like, "Why? You were told, but now you're saying you don't know, huh?"
Let us cut it to me. And guys, we don't know where exactly it is. We are still looking, we don't know where exactly we saw it, so we are still looking, still nothing. Guys, this is where I have to go.
Oh, Mambazo, I don't know if I can actually, hold on, how am I going to get up there?
There's mommy. Guys, we are still looking. We don't know where. So, guys, we are just looking. We don't know where. Oh, what happened to you, my cow? Lay in your galley. I'm the goose. One lap on your telegon. Lay your gang up as this one no go on corner, the router. Listen, yoga. Is that a sign of a grandson?
So here I'm telling Dumisani to be careful where he steps because we usually see snakes here.
Yeah. Ha, we can't find, guys. We cannot find. We don't know where that guy saw my cow lying lifeless. I'm in so much pain, guys. You don't know how I'm feeling right now. Hey! Raf! Oh, guys, we found it. Found the cow. Oh, what happened? Nico, Nico,
you grump on this mind.
So Dumisani is confirming that it is the one that we are looking for.
Cut it off. So what do you want to do? Guys, I'm in so much pain.
And the way I see it, guys, it has been here like maybe for more than 3 days. Yeah, it's totally gone.
I'm going to cover for those who can't see. Hey. What's all this chutu? So to go find, go for go below we. Huh? When I say. So let's cut it off. Put him. So now today we want to go. What kind of thing are you going to do? Hey. How let's cut? Hey. So let's cut it. And we look at Mbuya ngab. So let's cut it off. Yeah. Ah. When the one on what do you feel at this day? I'm busut low, it's in any way born out of sun.
What do you think? Auntie Lane, good over there, went air quail at your upper.
Yes, one.
Yes, I have seen good to see me.
What do you call
it? I was yes, it's for it.
Come out with you to go look on one.
And you have it done so you knew.
Sala lutora.
Yeah, it was a leaf.
Look at that yankum.
And if you sugar up and look, we don't say. I go, Molly. What are your uncle? Uncle. What is it? I'm going to go to the house.
zilangela chala seluka moya seluka moya seluka moya seluka moya seluka moya seluka moya oyingwele amanzila ha rabaya santi seluka moya